Hey, Giants fans, I'm Sean O'Hara with Inside the Film Room presented by Sharp. The Giants get their third home victory of the season thanks to a spirited effort by their defense and a great job of taking the football away. How about four takeaways defensively? Amen to that. Three interceptions and a forced fumble. That helped them pitch a shutout. Through the first three quarters, not one point on the board. They gave up a touchdown in the fourth quarter, but still held on for the victory. They were led by a great secondary that was very opportunistic. And also, those takeaways happen at opportune times. Let's take a look at one of the interceptions by Tay Crowder at the end of the first half. We're going to go into the second quarter right now. All right, this has been huge for the Giants. They've really struggled this season at giving up points right before the half. And the Eagles are threatening right here. You can see they're on the two-yard line right now. So they're going to try to get away with some sort of points. If they don't get a touchdown, they would at least settle for a field goal, right? Not if Tate Crowder has anything to do with it. All right, let's take a look at this play right now. All right, right out of the gate, you see trips right bunch formation right here offensively. So defensively, now you've got one-on-one over here with Dallas Goedert, one of their favorite targets inside the red zone. So you're thinking defensively, maybe a little fade route. Maybe they're going to try to get something going to Goddard. No, it's a crossing route. They're creating picks right here with these receivers. And the whole concept of this play is to get Dallas Goedert open right here and hit him for the touchdown. Well, the Giants defense does a pretty good job right here of covering all these guys. You see Bradbury right here. And we've got McKinney right here who's going to be locking up on that crossing receiver. But there is a window right there. Dallas Goddard's open. Jalen Hurts can't get in the football. Why? Because of this right here, right? Look at that. That's Lorenzo Carter putting Jordan Mailata, 346 pounds, on his back. Pressure right here, pressure right here. So the front end of the defense does a nice job here of flushing Jalen Hurts, not giving him the time to throw his football. And I'm going to rock this one back because I want you to appreciate Lorenzo Carter. Welcome back, Carter. It's his first game back, all right? He's been banged up a little bit. Watch what he does to this left tackle right here. Look at this straight bull rush right here. Hands inside, and he's going to walk him back and then plant him right there. All right, Giants fans, take a snapshot of that right there. Send that to your Eagles friends, your Eagles fans' friends, and show them that's what the G-men do at home to the dirty birds. All right, enough of that. We flush Jalen Hurts out of the pocket, and then he makes a throw right here. He's trying to hit Boston Scott right here. Tay Crowder, look at the job that he does in coverage right here. Now, you see the contact right there? All right. You know why contact is allowed? Because once the quarterback gets outside the pocket right here, you're allowed to have contact with the receivers. So great job of Tate Crowder being heads up, understanding the rules. Jalen Hurts is outside here. He can make contact. It's not a flag. It's not a penalty. And then boom, good guy's got the ball. Now Tate Crowder, go for it. Go ahead. Try to score. From the end zone, you're going to see this play from a totally different angle, and you'll see the pressure right now that Jalen Hurts sees. All right, you want to play quarterback? This is a great point of view right now as a quarterback. Trying to identify. Look at all these bodies right here, all right? It's like trying to play Frogger with going in and out of traffic without getting splatted. Jalen Hurts has got to see all that stuff, and then all he sees is this big girth right here, this big girth from Sexy Dexy coming right down the middle, and he says, I got to get out of the pocket. I got to get out of here. Lorenzo Carter putting Mailata on his back. Love to see it. And then from right here, it almost looks like he's trying to throw the ball away right there, but Tate Crowder will have none of it. But a great job defensively of creating turnovers, and that happened in the red zone, so it took points off the board as well right before the half. Great job by the Giants defense, and a great victory at home against the Birds. And that was Inside the Film Room presented by Sharp.